In some situations, you may need to reset your iPhone to factory settings. Whether it's because you forgot your passcode or you want to erase all data before selling or transferring the device, resetting an iPhone is a common need. If this has happened to you, don't worry. In this video, I'll show you 4 detailed ways to reset your iPhone to factory settings without iTunes and passcode. Hello guys, welcome to the Tenorshare channel. Generally, resetting an iPhone requires going to settings and performing an erase of all content and settings. However, when unable to unlock the iPhone, it's necessary to enable recovery mode for iPhone reset. There are also other ways to reset your iPhone if you encounter errors with iTunes. It's important to note that resetting an iPhone will erase all stored content and settings. Choose the reset option carefully if you have data in your device that you need. So let's move on to the iPhone reset demonstration. Method 1. Erase iPhone with Apple ID password. This solution requires that your iPhone has been updated to iOS 15.2 or later, and that the device is connected to Wi-Fi or cellular network, and then the device is signed into your Apple ID account. If your device meets the above requirements, you can try entering the wrong password multiple times. Your device will then display iPhone unavailable. If your device is on iOS 17 or later, the forgot passcode option will appear at the bottom. If your device is iOS 15 or 16, then you need to output the wrong passcode 3 times again, and the erase iPhone option will appear at the bottom. Tap forgot password or erase iPhone, and iOS will prompt you that this will erase all content and settings on your iPhone. You need to choose the option to reset or erase. Then you need to enter your Apple ID password and done. Tap erase iPhone. This will start resetting your iPhone. Your iPhone will automatically shut down and start the erasing process, which may take about 10 minutes. After waiting for the erase to complete, your iPhone will be restored to factory settings and you can start setting up your iPhone. However, if your iPhone does not show the forgot password option, it means that your device does not fulfill the requirements of this solution. If you want a simpler solution, you'll need to try a third-party reset tool. Here, I'll use Tenorshare 4 UK to reset the iPhone device. If your iPhone can't connect to the internet, or if you are not signed into your Apple ID on your iPhone, then you can reset your iPhone using Tenorshare 4 UK. First, download and install Tenorshare 4 UK software on your computer. Run Tenorshare 4 UK and connect your iPhone to your computer. Select the Unlock iOS screen option. Follow the software prompts to put your iPhone in recovery mode. Operate the buttons according to your iPhone model. Press the volume up and down buttons and then press and hold the power button. Wait for your device to reboot and then enable recovery mode. Then 4 UK will provide the latest firmware adapted to your iPhone. You need to click on download. Wait for the iPhone firmware to finish downloading. Then you need to click on Start to remove to start resetting your iPhone. This process will last for about 10 minutes. Wait for the reset to complete. Your iPhone will be restored to factory settings. During the iPhone activation process, enter your Apple ID and password to unlock it. If you find this solution helpful, you can click the link in the video description to get Tenorshare 4 UK. Of course, you can also check out the next method if you want to try other solutions. Method 3. Erase iPhone using another Apple device. This option requires you to reset your iPhone using another iPhone or iPad device signed in with the same Apple ID. Open the Find My app on your device. Then select Devices. Find the iPhone you want to reset in the list. Tap Erase this device. Follow the process. Tap Erase. Enter your Apple ID password to confirm. Tap Erase. Your iPhone will begin erasing all content and settings and return to factory settings. This completes the iPhone reset. Method 4. Reset iPhone with Mac Finder. If you are a Mac user, you can also use Finder to reset your iPhone. Connect your iPhone to your Mac. Then put your iPhone into recovery mode as described in Method 2. The Mac automatically opens the Finder and detects your iPhone. It then prompts you that your iPhone needs to be updated or restored. Click on the Restore, Restore and Update options. Your iPhone will then start erasing all content and settings and will be restored to factory settings. Whether using your Apple ID, another Apple device, third-party software like Tenorshare 4UK or MacFinder, resetting your iPhone to factory settings is an effective method. Choose the method that suits your situation best and follow the steps to reset your iPhone. Well, these are the four detailed ways to reset your iPhone to factory settings. If these methods are helpful to you, please click like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions about iPhone or iPad passwords, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.